Om Sai Ram, this is venkatfastasa.com. I assume that someone who has fever is listening to this. So I will try to see if I can speak to them to make them feel confident that surely they will get well soon. Om Sai Ram, 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 Om Sai Ram. When you are sick and when you are not well, I know sometimes it is hard to remember God or saints for that matter, but please try to remember. That will certainly help you to get well soon. You can simply chant Sai, Sai, Sai and just call him to help you and heal you. And surely he will come there for you. There is a very beautiful Leela which happened in M.G. Pradhan's life. There was a devotee called M.G. Pradhan. He was from Mumbai, from Bombay. Those days we call it Bombay. So I like the name Bombay. So he has met Baba and he was a very good devotee of Baba. After Baba, many years after Baba's Mahasamadhi, sometime in 1932, one of his youngest son was suffering from very high fever. The fever continued for 3-4 days. And on the fourth day, the temperature was too high. And the young boy was senseless. And he was trying to mourn and he was calling his father's name, his mother's name, but he was semi-conscious. So they called their family doctor. Those days, doctor used to come to the patient's home. So they call him Dr. J. So Dr. J comes to their home, Dr. Pradhan's home, and Dr. comes to Pradhan's home. And he says, I'm extremely sorry, your son is no more because the pulse has ceased. I can't hear the pulse, so it's gone. So, and he started consoling his wife. So don't worry, your son is no more. Maybe because of the temperature went too high that he cannot bear and he passed away. That moment, Pradhan did not leave that as it is. This is what I like in few Sai devotees. Their mindset will be like they won't accept no for an answer. So he started worshipping Baba. He took Udi of Baba and applied on the young son's face. And he kept Baba's photo near the boy's face. And he started worshipping Baba, chanting Baba's name, calling Baba to safeguard the son. And he chanted Baba's name and he was calling and he was speaking to Baba. He was telling Baba, heal my son. I know he is alive. Bring back my son. I want to be his father for many more years. And he was pleading Baba. At around 15-20 minutes would have gone. And the doctor said, you are very superstitious. The pulse is not there. I'm saying that your son is passed away. I know you need your son, but I'm extremely sorry to say that he has passed away. Pradhan said, no, Baba is God. He's God incarnate. He will, maybe there is some life still in my son's body. So he will bring back life to my son. As Pradhan believed in, within 15-20 minutes, the boy gradually, he opened his eyes, he regained consciousness. And surprisingly, within the next half an hour, the boy started playing. When you listen to this Sai Leela, I know it is a blessing for you. Because when you hear Baba's stories of any good saints for that matter, your past bad karma will get washed away and you will be blessed. So whoever is suffering from fever, when you listen to this, have a calm mind. I know you are suffering, maybe you have headache, your body pain, you have other problems in life, your temperature is high, but have faith on Sai and call him to help you out. Make him come near you and keep chanting Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram. I simply say Sai, Sai, Sai. Just say Sai, Sai, Sai. Some people like to say Om Sai, Om Sai, Om Sai. And some people like to say, the lizard is tick-ticking when I'm recording this video and I say this. So just say Om Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai. Surely Baba will come to help you out. So now, to heal you, I am going to chant Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, or any other chantings for that matter, Jai Jai Sai Ram. So whoever has listened to this video as of now, you can stop it, because the next 5 minutes I am only going to chant. And the chanting only is only for those who are suffering from any health issues, especially fever. Even in the Veda, I think it is Atharvana Vedha, there is 2-3 stanzas about fever, because fever is such a, you know, it's such a painful experience for anyone. And that I could remember that stanza actually says that nobody likes you, oh fever, nobody likes you, but why do you come to us? And they worship the God Almighty to help them to get healed from the fever. So now, with humble pranams to Baba, let us all chant together, remembering Sai. Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha, Om Sai Namo Namaha, Sri Sai Namo Namaha, Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha, Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhuguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhuguru Sai Namo Namaha. Om Sai Namo Namaha. Sri Sai Namo Namaha. Jaya Jaya Sai Namo Namaha. Sadhuguru Sai Namo Namaha. Keep chanting Sai Sai Sai. Keep calling him Sai Sai Sai. Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, like that. And then I am going to read out. When I am suffering from fever or when I am sick, I used to keep my mom near me, keep my father near me, because I need someone near me. They will be near you, but the one who is going to really heal you is Sai or any god or goddess you love. So now I will read a charm against fever from Atharvana Vedha. This is the first time I am reading it. So apologies if I do any typo errors. Very calmly listen to it. Calmly listen to it. Okay. Sai is there near you. I am going to read a charm. A charm against fever. Hence filled with holy strength, let Agni, Soma and Varuna, which is the Lord of fire, Soma and Varuna, God of water, the press stone and the altar. Hence filled with the holy strength, let Agni, Soma and Varuna, the press stone and the altar, and grass and glowing fuel banish fever. Let hateful things stay at a distance yonder. Let the hateful things stay at a distance yonder. And thou thyself, who makest all men yellow, consuming them with burning heat like Agni, thou fever, let be weak and ineffective. Pass hence into the realms below or vanish. So you are giving the charm to fever to go away. Endowed with universal power, send fever downward far away. The spotty, like red colored dust sprung from a spotty ancestor. When I have paid obeisance to fever, I send him downward forth. So let Sakambara's boxer go again to the Mahavrikshas. His mansions are the Mujavans and the Mahavrikshas his home. Thou fever, ever since thy birth, has lived amongst the Bhaulikas. Fever, snake, limbless, one speak out. Keep thyself far away from us. So we are giving a charm. Let us remember God, let us remember Sai, whoever you like, remember them. And ask fever to go away. Seek thou a wanton dust girl and strike her with thy thunderbolt. Go fever to the Mujavans or further to the Bhalikas. Probably these are all distant places. So we are asking fever to go away to that place. Forgive me, I don't know the Veda. I'm just reading it for you. Seek a lascivious Sarah girl and seem to shake her through and through. Go hence and eat thy kinsmen, the Mahavrikshas and the Mujavans. These are those foreign regions we proclaim to fever for his home. In a strange land, thou joyest not, subdued, thou wilt be kind to us. Fever is eager to depart, and to the Bhaulikas will go. Since thou now cold, now burning heart, with cough besides, hast made us sick. Terrible fever are thy darts. Forbear to injure us with these. Take none of these to be thy friends, cough or consumption or decline. Never come thence again to us. Fever, never come thence again to us. O fever, thus I counsel thee. Go fever with consumption, thy brother and with thy sister, cough. And with thy nephew, herpes, go away unto the alien folk. Chase fever, whether cold or hot, brought by the summer or the rains. Tertain, intermittent or autumnal or continual. We to Gandharis, Mujavans, to the Angas and to the Magadhas, hand over fever as it were a servant and a thing of praise. Forgive me for any mistakes I have done when I am reading this, for my pronunciation also. My intention is to spread, give confidence to those who are suffering from fever or any other sickness. So keep remembering God you love, the goddess you love, and of course Sai also, if you love Sai, if you are a Sai devotee. I will chant one more minute for you, for your fever to get healed, and you have to chant. I am just giving you an inspiration, a hint, and you have to chant your, in your mind, your dear ones should chant. Jai Jai Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram. 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 Om Sai Ram, friends. This is a healing session I did to help anyone who is suffering from fever or any other diseases. I am nobody. I am just a servant of Sai. Today I was very tired. It is almost 12:30 at night. I wanted to sleep. My eyes were closing, but I thought I must do some good karma to help someone who is suffering somewhere in this world. And this is a media through which I am making you remember Sai. The whole session is all about remembering Sai and bringing confidence in your mind. No matter what problem you have in your life, what diseases, what health issues you have, it's all in your willpower. You have to fight for it and you have to get well soon. You will get well soon. So keep chanting Sai's holy name, Sai, Sai, Sai. Just call him. Sai will come to you and cure you. Om Sai Ram. This is Venkat, firstasa.com. Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram.